Shahrukh Khan received the 2018 Crystal Award for his leadership in championing children's and women's rights in India. I would like to now to ask Shahrukh Khan to join me on stage.
I was sitting with my five-year-old son, babysitting him just before I came here. And suddenly he screamed, "Papa, Papa, my eye went into my hair. Can you get my eye out of my hair?" He didn't say, "Get my hair out of my eye," like we all believe they do. It's a bit like that when you have power, I think. You think things get in its way. But actually, it's the power that is getting in the way. It gets in the way of universal access to resources, because it seeks to control and enclose them. So we, the powerful, need to get out of the way, I think. To pick the barriers apart, the ones that give us names and races and colors and hierarchies. We need to get out of the way and into the work of breaking open access for each and everyone with the true sense of ourselves, not as more powerful or less privileged, but genuinely as equals. That is what I have learned from my beautifully scarred women. I'm grateful to these brave women and children who I work with for all that they have done for me, to the World Economic Forum and all of you present here today for recognizing their heroism by conferring this award and this reward upon me. Also, I want to thank my sister and my wife and my little daughter for bringing me up well and teaching me the value of requesting, sometimes imploring, and if I may add, sometimes even begging a yes from a woman instead of forcing it upon her. Thank you so much, Professor Schwabs, for having me here. And thank you, Mr. Schwabs. Thank you, Davos. Namaskar and Jai Hind. Thank you.